Oh, you're right. Now that we got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore. You were saying Thor is half god and half giant? That's so weird.
Aye. But Odin and Fjorgun's love was true. Once Fjorgun was gone, lonely ages passed for Odin. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted beneath his bluster. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Tyr's rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
There's something up there.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Oh! What's behind there?
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giants. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving? Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
Uh-oh. Things are happening. Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Ah.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
an army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he? Again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? Come on. time to do what you do, brother.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a rig.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Got it!
chain waits.